music going.
Yeah, who's got the dope ass music going?
That's not mine this time.
Whoa!
It sounds like the that one episode of where in SpongeBob with the freaking.
All the brake markers are gone on all the turn, all the crucial turns.
Bottom left, 55.
All right, who's got the music on for real? It's just about to reach the drop.
Are you listening to bongos?
Sound like some tribal shit.
Nah, it's the song from SpongeBob. He's
playing some Donkey Konga.
All right, guys, are we about ready to go? Yeah, I still hear music. All right, so if you're listening to music, go ahead and mute your mic. No offense, we still love you, but we don't need that in our room when we're trying to drive.
It is
Brady Cody.
Sure, though.
Yep, so we want to get into race talk mode. We just want to be quiet, let everybody drive their car. If we're going to have the giggles, keep them short.
Sorry. Cody tried to take me out and just broke me, missed completely.
So we're going to do roll call, and we're going to line them up and go, guys. So, Roush is here, GTP.
Yep.
Cody. Strohs.
Present.
Kurt. Griff.
Yep.
Dud. Puff. Puff's got the music. Yep. That's all good. No, it's funny. Kate.
Yep.
Ski racer. Zip.
Present. Burning
Maytag.
Fuel.
Maytag.
Yes, sir.
Here we go, guys. We are ready to go. Good luck to all involved.
Laps ahead.
Be respectful. We got a long race ahead of us.
I'm just glad I'm starting in last.
All right, I'm kind of jealous.
Three? I'm thinking three.
Qualifying strategy is perfect. I start last, so that's where I need to be.
Bro, if I was an 8-6, I'd do it only one stall.
Easy peasy, last squeezy,
back
guys.
The bus is where the cool
people. Good luck, everyone.
Yeah, I'm not in the 8-6, so I can't.
I don't think anybody's in the 8-6.
I wish I was. I'm rocking. I think it actually is like really consistent here.
Let's
have a good one, Bach.
Yep, Kitty, just watch out.
Let me clip somebody out of T2 already.
Thank you.
Yep, there goes my chance.
I think us hitting saved both of us from just complete destruction there.
I
that. No.
Coming out of the pit line. Seconds for just tires.
Yep.
Excuse me. Where's my gas?
Did it spit? Did it spit you out?
Anything. I didn't
okay. Alright, that's it. It's a glitch. I've had it happen to me.
You've done it to me several times.
Yeah. I hate it, dude. And it does it, like, it will do it over and over and over. That's why when I pit now, I always pit with a lot of fuel left. I don't ever want it to hit. You never know if it's gonna happen.
I got, like, 3/4 of a tank.
Yeah, it just stops it short. And it'll probably do it to you and then your next stops as well. It just happens. We thought they fixed it and then they never did.
Alright, we got it. Thank you.
off. Don't worry about me. I'm coming in this lap.
Set me on 70, you son of a bitch.
I don't know.
It may be a lobby thing.
Of course it doesn't do it to the hood.
I don't know, I don't think it did to the ski racer either. What about you, Cody?
I screwed up coming down the hill. You alright?
Yeah, I'm good.
Thank you.
right here. I am on dual safe mode, so go. That also works.
I'll come snuggle with you after, but shush.
Man, they could have at least given me a courtesy lift, jeez.
I did get 69.
Great stock, gentlemen. Great stock, gentlemen.
Okay.
Try moving the cursor off.
Yeah, that's what I did. Did it not do it that time?
Thank you.
of pits.
Zippa. I'll send it left. See how long I can hold with you.
Coasted into the pits.
Well, that's not good.
Thanks, buddy.
Should be your last stop at least, I would think. Should be fine.
You're good.
Screen, so I can't put the door on.
I
put the door.
That's your only one. I'm gonna avoid that one right there.
It's not.
No.
No, and I'm gonna have to hit again. So it's really, it's just the icing. But I like how their logic is, I should have killed you. So
yep.
That's this. That's the way it's been for a while. You should try to fly that. You can kill somebody, not get a penalty. It's honestly a joke.
Thank you.
Inside. Thank you.
Get rush.
Thank you.
Brody, I'm sorry.
No.
time to go. Almost home, Joe.
I got a wide here, Keg.
Alright, then. There's no rush here. We're literally all alone.
I know, I just don't want to be holding you up anyway.
I ain't catching anybody.
Oh shit, okay. That was my bad.
I walked away stop three on that
one. Dude, I locked it up. I was like, not even playing with it.
I got 30 seconds in front, 30 behind, so.
Damn, you're a bomber, man.
Yeah, I need the Bomber Island National Anthem.
I think it says I'm far enough behind, it's not even going to give me a time. Try to give you like something here. Not at that. I cannot turn this thing, dude. It's like trying to fucking turn a lanyard.
Okay. If you want, see, I can help you.
15 and 15. Bomb Riley.
Makes no difference. We're stuck. 12 places in front of me, and I'm in 7. And everyone around me is finished, so talk about
it. Oh, my car doesn't launch. Wins by 40 seconds. Jesus.
Hey, no, I fixed the gear. Yeah. I fixed the gear.
We gotta talk.
Oh my God.
What?
No, I mean, how many laps were you able to get on fuel, and, you know, I mean, that kind of stuff, so we'll get to talk later.
I went 15.
Right now. I can't believe I freaking did get a scratch on this car.
I actually only had to put in 67 units of gas.
Zippo.
Yeah, I was afraid I was gonna get the bug, so that's why I saved on the first stint. As soon as Cake went, oh no, I was on extend.
I still finished ahead of you. I still finished ahead of you, though, T-Dad. See, that's usually my freaking, you know, come out and crash or have an incident right away. This was actually one of my best races. I no incidents, no nothing. Car was
dude,
clean.
I nearly died 7 Thank laps you. In. I got a stupid curb glitch, and luckily I saved it.
Yeah, I had one little wobble, but recovering from it, I was running like gas save 3 and 4 the whole freaking race.
Griff, if I could figure out the fuel gearing on this thing, I could have you.
Yeah, we were within 2 seconds the whole race.
I didn't even see on the results. Did anyone have a clean race?
I think I did.
Bomber did.
Nice.
Cody did, but Cody doesn't count.
I mean, I got lucky that I didn't get a penalty on that last corner freaking slide job I did.
Top three don't get the...
That was... Except for the last lap when you clearly ran out of gas.
I mean...
It was neck and neck for 30 the rules, for 40 laps.
The rules say you gotta keep two on the pavement. They don't say if they gotta be the fronts or rears or lefts or rights, so I just, you know... As long as the rears are on the pavement, you're good, right? Because I clearly put like 3/4 of my front end through the grass when I was 90 degrees to the corner, about 100 feet before the corner.
Usually if there's two tires on the curb, you're fine.
Next, red. Athurst, right, Bob?
I have no idea what Puff was doing.
I had no problem with eyes on me catch up to you guys.
Okay. Bro, I already passed you once. I was trying to pass you a second time. You can't do that. Yeah, you can't pit second place.
No, I was daydreaming at the end. I was like, well, I'm not going to get him, so I'm just going to take it easy on the car, I guess. Yeah, I had a oh crap moment when I was like, I'm 5 seconds to him, 5 seconds to him, I'm good. And then I was like, nope, Card is like 2 seconds behind me, I gotta go. Yeah, that one's fun. This is a fun track. I like racing here.
Is C-Dead still on? You saved me a lot of gas. Thanks for all the drafting.
Wow.
Right? For the first stint when you got in front of me, I was like, I want to tell my spotter to tell you that I don't want to fight you, but I was just catching you so fast on the front stretch.
Yeah. That's the one fatal flaw in the Hyundai. It's got no top end.
Yeah, the Porsche really didn't have any get up and go today solid. Either.
Because everyone else is like, oh, I'm hitting turn one at 145, 147. Yeah,
you're
I'm
like
breaking,
140.
I'm breaking at turn one at 142. Like,
yeah, I was doing really well through the infield. I mean, I was cutting the corners like a freaking champ. And then every time we got on the front stretch, I was like, and there goes everybody else. Every second that I made, I just lost. So I'd reel them in, and then they'd just let the line out again.
I'm gonna be honest.
Yeah, for a little while it looked like the battle for second was gonna be another 4-car race.
Yeah, it did for a while.
The GTP kinda had me a little scared.
Yeah, there was one point where I was like, ooh, it's only 5 seconds, and then it became 28.
Yeah, until my crew decided, you only need 60% of the tank filled up.
Yeah, I've had that happen to me when I did a 200 lapper at Blooming Bay. It happened 4 times in that race. So,
okay,
I
guys.
Know the pain.
Like my Mustang, I'm hungry. I'm out. Later.
Dude, I'm tired.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill this broadcast.